One love.
How much of yesterday's match do you think will take out of Fountain Dong? As we see, the Chu Chen spent over 9 hours now.
Love two.
And I guess this will be with the, in tandem with the question I'm asking you here. Just 10 minutes more than his opponent, but that was a truly exhausting match, a draining match last night, wasn't it?
Truly, I see what you did there.
Love three.
It took a lot out of him, it seemed.
There was no question about it. The chop blocks that Fan Zhendong had to deal with on a regular basis, I mean, completely exhausting. And mentally, also, the more mentally tough a match is, the more physically draining it is, because you tense up, too.
Crowd really enjoying that. Why not?
This is what they came for. This is a taste of what the action is that lies ahead. In a best of seven match, you've got firepower, ripping shots. Look at him cover the middle there. It's Wang Chuqin slightly closer, driving and finally pinning the middle on that crossover to secure the point.
I'm going with more than 20 shots. Let's see.
Oh man. 19. Oh, man.
No flash, please.
Shahzad, I'm really sorry.
I'm so disappointed.
To the Hawk family. Our thoughts are
with
you.
What a letdown.
Yeah, that's rough.
What was great, though, was listening to the the groans already, the gasps.
Wait till we play in China.
Mm.
When it's in China, when someone starts lobbing, every time a ball is smashed, you can hear them go, ah.
Well, that's worth a gasp or two. Look at that from Fan Zhendong.
Yeah, he's explosive. The most explosive player in the game, which is a very sort of, I'd say, specific and nuanced distinction between him and Wang Chuqin. Fan Zhendong has so much power, but he uses more spin. Wang Chuqin has a lower trajectory shot and full arm stroke. But if they were to wrestle, they'd be in different classes.
So
two,
the question here is, Wang Chuqin obviously has his particular style. Would he have paid any attention? I mean, look, I'm sure he would have watched it. The match against Morgard and thought, hey, maybe I've just got to do more of that, more unorthodox stuff. Make my opponent, Fan Zhendong, really think twice. Because you made the point earlier today when Wang Manyu was playing Xin Yun Cha, there's a lot of familiarity. They know each other's game so, so well.
Well, that is true. I think it would be like trying on someone else's shoes if they don't fit. I mean, Truls' game and Wang Chuqin's game are night and day.
Right?
Yeah. Right. So, yeah, I don't think it's going to affect his match out here too much.
Would he try to think, okay, slow it down a bit more instead of playing my game, like varying up in little bits of ways, which he probably would do anyway.
As he calls for a little bit of clearer vision out here, I don't think he's going to stay off the aggressive game wherever
no
he can.
Ooh, okay. Well, that's a glare, isn't it?
It feels like it, man.
Wow, he's still not.
Our thoughts go out to the fan who accidentally had the flash. What if it was someone who followed him around the world, shining a flash directly in his eyes, and that's what the look is for?
He did not take his eyes off that person for quite some time. But he's battled back well here, Wang Chuqin.
Just down by one. Yeah, in terms of touch play, I think in general he's going to use it the same way he always would. He's going to do whatever he can to get in early, make Fan Zhendong uncomfortable. Yeah, very expressive here. Someone did say that he has an invisible coach. There are no coaches on the benches right now. Coach is more of a listening coach.
Wang Chuqin, after trailing by three right at the start, is behind by one. He's really looking good here.
Yeah, really pouncing on that opportunity, following the soft shot, adding side and topspin to stretch it wide to the forehand corner.
Oh, right
seven,
off the
five.
Not much you can do about that. In fact, nothing you can do. Have a look.
One thing you can do is have a look. Watch it from many different angles. From that angle, it wasn't so clear.
That was also a bit of a look from Wang Jiujun.
As if to say, I don't know, man. Should we discuss this?
Beautifully done down the line.
This shot is such an unusual shot. Interestingly enough, Truls Morgaard has a similar shot, but when topspin comes in, really extending out there, way out in front to play the backhand and still just keep on top of that topspin.
Oh, look at that lean back from Wang Jiujun.
Beautiful opening to the short side, and then Fan Zhendong right there. He doesn't leave too early. If Fan Zhendong commits, he's going to be in trouble. But he waits patiently and then responds. He reacts. That's what speed helps you do.
Six, nine.
Well under, I think it was. And well over. Wang Jiujun. Is that a little fight back now from him?
That was the Wang Jiujun fan club in the crowd. I'd be curious to hear who has more people here, but I wouldn't be surprised if it is actually the world number three.
Oh.
10-6.
I guess we'll be able to kind of gauge it off the points they win. It seems pretty even at the moment. Four game points here, Fan Zhendong. The first game.
Love one.
Talk about the aggression on that one. Right from the off. Did well to get it back, actually, won't you, team? There's a man on a mission. I just wonder how much of this is also a reaction from last night.
That's a very good question in terms of when someone makes it a little bit questionable if you will survive, if you will advance to the next round. You want to make sure that you leave no question the next time around. Seven of the last eight for the world number one.
I think those questions have been answered emphatically. What a backhand that was.
If you're watching this anywhere in the world and your fingers aren't locked behind your head with your elbows spread right now, I don't know who you are, but that shot right there just completely stunned everybody.
I mean, there's no answer right now for Wang Jiujun. He's been blown away just with the sheer incredible shot making from this man, Fan Zhendong.
We have to remember a few things. One, with the seven games, best of seven, there's a big chance for a plot twist.
Yeah.
Now, it depends. But we did see Fan Zhendong roll through Truls in the first game. We'll need to lose the next two.
True.
1-4.
But going back to the point we made just a little earlier, Sunying Sha was given a very tough match herself by Zhu Chunwei and came up today all guns blazing against Wang Manyu and won that actually very comfortably, perhaps a bit surprisingly so.
Like hitting rock bottom, sometimes you become more thankful when you realize what you have could be taken away.
4-2.
Wang Jiujun. Not going to make things easy.
First towel break here. The wrist here, Fan Zhendong, but it's the opening attack that really counts here. Wang Jiujun putting on a lot of pressure, taking the initiative, I'd say, with all chips in.
He's really going for his shots, isn't he? Fun.
Right, and Wang Jiujun recognizes this and races into the backhand corner, says, I know you want to step around this, so I'm going to make it really wide and really fast.
Awkward.
Yeah, that's the awkward that he was talking about. Maybe.
position with the banana flick, delivers it down the line. Four each. They've both had good runs here. 4 points apiece.
Again, the tails turn quickly here.
After such a good start.
It's easy for the imagination to run away and be like, oh, Fan Zhendong, you can't stop him. Tied up. Quickly, just the same, was served back.
Five.
And in fact, has made it five on the trot.
It's amazing to me how ready for everything these two look. Wang Chuqin was hopping with every single move of that ball. When it clipped the net, you could see him just adjusting himself, but staying ready for that forehand in perfect form. Bit of a pep talk there for himself.
He adjusted well, didn't he, Fan?
Yeah, that was an impressive receive. He was in a tough place. He changed his mind and still made an excellent shot to keep the pressure on his opponent.
Six, five.
Back to what we saw a little earlier on from Fan.
Beautiful backhand there. Look at it one more time. Comes in quick, way out in front. When you're behind the table, it's not easy to do that, but it gives you a little bit more advantage. The ball comes back doubly quick in the sense that it's traveling to you less, and it's traveling back at your opponent even closer.
Five, seven.
Across the table now, backhand.
Fan Zhendong has been pinned as the man with the best backhand in the world. Many would say at this point in time, I mean, world number one. I mean, he's way out in front. He could be called the best player in this moment. But backhands like this, there's no question. It's just so impressive. It comes in, and again, that way reaching out, and yeah. He still has the wrist left to snap.
Yeah, that wrist snap just at the end there.
6-7.
Cleaning the racket there again, that rubber. If you're newer to table tennis and you've never played with professional equipment, it's tough to comprehend, but it's a completely different world. Players change their rubber sometimes even every day during events, during competitions that they have.
Seven all.
So Wang Chuqin on a little run there of 3 points. Sorry, Fan Zhendong did. Wang Chuqin looking to now see if he can push ahead, maybe make it one all.
Eight, seven.
What was he pointing to there, you think?
It's a good question. I need to see it again. I was in my head about some stuff. There's just so much to think about watching these two play.
Here
oh,
you
perfect.
Go.
Thank you. Comes over for the Chiquita. I think it's just a reminder of how to move and where to get in shots to play when the ball is played there. He's saying, when it goes there, I know what I need to do.
Eight all.
You'll often see players reviewing points in
themselves,
their head.
Right.
Yeah. Just sort of making sure that they can learn whatever they can from the past, win or lose. That's why sometimes you'll see Ma Long win a point and shake his head.
Yeah, that's quite a bit, actually.
Right. That's his way of saying, you know better. Yes, you got the point, but the result wasn't important. You could have done better.
That's the perfection that these guys work, the margins that they work with.
Correct.
Eight, nine.
Well, this one is much closer than the previous game. Fan Zhendong just ahead.
This is one of those shots. There are tournament level players that will say, I just can't do that.
As
meaning
a, as
the wrist.
Banana, yeah.
Nine all.
Matching him at the moment, Wang Chuqin.
Whoa.
I'll be getting rival groups here.
No, actually, Minnie Mouse showed up. I don't know if the Disney on Ice just skated right over.
That's until tomorrow, so we're going to have maybe some crossover fans.
and so is this event, and so is the rivalry in the crowd. It actually is a real rivalry.
9-10.
That is about as good a backhand as you'll have seen from Wang Chuqin. He's got game point.
Inside the table as fast as can be. The type of shot that makes you ask your mom, Mom, can I hit a backhand like that after this? Yes, sweetheart, but not until the event is over. And it sets up game point for Dato, big head, Wang Chuqin.
Just to add to that drama, we're at deuce now. By the way, Dato in this part of the world is an honorific term as well.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So, like, that's what you call royalty here?
It's like a, you confer that upon people. It's almost like a sir or a lord.
Thank you, Dato.
It is Wang Chuqin who goes in front.
So you can see them sitting peacefully. This is how rivals sit next to each other. Wang Chuqin with the reds. And interesting, Fan Zhendong
not wanting to be identified.
They shy. They're just showing their allegiance. Game point, Wang Chuqin. Heavy push here, though. Fast, low, and loaded with spin. Fan Zhendong inside the table. The quality on that push and the placement really forced Wang Chuqin to try and step around, plant his feet so that he could get the strength he needed behind the shot to lift.
Spin on that, I guess. Fan Zhendong from under.
Sure did. It was an investment in the spin. When you're under the table, this is why spin is so important. This is why they use these expensive rackets, so that they can grip and twist the ball to make it really dip and then jump out. I heard you talking earlier with Donna about the short pips and how the ball doesn't bounce. It doesn't jump when there's no spin, but when there's a lot of spin, you can see how much it jumps.
Game point now for Fan Zhendong. And he takes it by the skin of his teeth.
Fan Zhendong really, I mean, scar power, to put that behind you is not going to be easy.
One love.
That said, to become this strong in table tennis, no one said it was going to be easy. They've already made it over some of the greatest hurdles of any athletes in a 1.4 billion strong nation.
That was quite the groan at the end and the shake of the hand from Wang Chuqin.
That's some of the personality I was talking about with you in private earlier, but Wang Chuqin has such a big fan club, partially, not just because of his undying effort, but he has sort of a, I don't know, a carefree way about him as well, you know? He lets people know what he's thinking from time to time.
He has that sort of, I won't say it's quite trademark, but he has that lifted fist and he kind of shows it to everyone.
Hey. Cowboy hat salute at the end of his last match.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Seven of the last eight. Fan Zhendong. Remember how well he started that previous game, Fan? Four in a row. And then Wang Chuqin came battling back.
Love three. One, three, one.
How much harder can you hit a ball with topspin on it? That was a page out of the Wang Chuqin handbook. And the power in Fan Zhendong.
Four, one.
On the serve there. Into Wang Chuqin's backhand. Similar position to the last game.
One, five.
4-point lead. first the Fun flank up, then the Wang one. Seven goes back even into the last game as well. He's really on a roll here, Fan Zhendong.
Yeah, Wang Chuqin is looking for answers, but while he has a little more time than usual, at this point he doesn't have that much time.
6-2.
I'm thinking of the greatest comebacks I've ever seen. I heard Fan Zhendong was up 2-0 against Cho Dae-sung.
Yes, in Goa, and when he lost in the first round, correct.
That's pretty crazy.
Yeah.
That's a best of five. He was one game away.
Yeah.
That seems incredibly unusual.
Right.
To go up 3-0 here, which he's about a little more than halfway to doing.
7-2.
I'm playing like this.
How can you not shake your head watching this? The fact that he can make such a big shot, have a shot hit at him with this much power, and immediately not only move to get there, but know exactly where he needs to redirect it to.
Yeah, you were saying he's looking for some answers here, Wang Chuqin. There is again another fan being a bit over-enthusiastic. I mean, for these fans, this is an absolute treat to have two of the best players in the world right here facing off.
Right. And if you're in the front row, you have a chance to catch a ball. Pretty big opportunity, I would say.
And hide it. Or keep it if you can.
Forever.
Left.
Service warning.
Not Watika.
So the definition, in case you're curious, a ball should be tossed nearly vertically. If it's more than 30 degrees off of straight up in any direction, the umpire will warn a player.
Get the protractors out.
Four,
well, that
seven.
Is a beautiful response on the backhand there from Wang Chuqin.
And the serve was as clean as could be. Toss perfect. Really lunging forward, taking it to the deep corner quickly. I'd like to know the statistics of Fan Zhendong versus left-handers. I say that because most left-handers have a big advantage playing forehands to a backhand, but Fan Zhendong's backhand is, well, very well equipped.
As in his win rate? It's 86%, I told you. Remember? Yeah, I said
against left-handed players?
Yeah.
Exactly. Oh, that was the consistent part.
Yeah, 86 against righties, 86 against lefties.
I was thinking about fried chicken in Singapore in that moment, but out here, the amount of power and consistency that he has, not just statistically, but from behind the table in backhands, makes it a really tough day on the job for Wang Chuqin.
In real numbers, he's won 104 matches out of 121 against left-handers.
Damn, that's real.
Left. 8-4.
But not right now, maybe. Fan Zhendong saying, let's rethink that one. We'll serve again.
By the way, he's on half the titles that Ma Long has, Fan Zhendong, at the moment. What do you think? Do you think he can overtake that? 46 titles? He's 26 now, right, Fan?
Yeah, he's been taking titles for 10 years.
Another 10?
Seems unlikely.
Yeah.
4-10.
6 game points for Fan.
Just to put things into perspective, Fan Zhendong is outstanding, but he has a few challengers in Liang Jingkun. I mean, even in Lin Gaoyuan and in Wang Chuqin right now, though.
5-10.
He's in an outstanding position. I was going to say, though, that Ma Long,
exactly,
from 2015 through 2017, almost everything he played, he won. He lost one match internationally until about midway through 2017. And that was to Sean Quinn of China in 2016.
10-6.
Late flourish here from Wong Chuqin.
It wasn't even on a TV table. It wasn't even on a streaming table. Because no one really anticipated it.
But after that, I'm sure it was being shown. Oh, so they wouldn't have had any cameras at all.
I pulled out a cell phone because you wouldn't have believed it. There needed to be proof that it happened. But you're watching this live with as many cameras as you can imagine on it. Four game points left.
11,
he has taken this one in some style. Fan Zhengong got to win this game, stay in the match.
One love.
It's interesting that some of the matches we are down pat, oh, this is going to be a close one, have not gone that way. And the others, which we thought were going to be very one-sided, haven't been.
And that's why I say right now that he is not about to hit a backflip roller around the net.
Love pull.
A little bit of reverse psychology. Still, I got the fingers crossed here. But either way, good aggression. Nice initiation here inside the table. Very risky, unpredictable. We saw it in doubles as well. Wong Chuqin inside the table is dangerous. You don't want him there.
Well, it's the best start that Wong Chuqin has had so far in this match.
Yeah, I'm fired up, vocalizing a bit. Lionheart for a reason. One, he gives undying effort. Two, his passion. Like a lion, he will roar when it is needed.
Four unanswered points, Wong Chuqin.
You know, something that we saw with Trules that was working quite well, and a few players here, investing slightly less in their opening shot for sake of keeping their balance. And then you see the opposite as well, like with Zhang Ruwei. With some players, as you can see the points on screen there, Wong Chuqin, 75% of the last eight. Some players do the opposite and try to finish the point quickly because they're not good in the rally.
Right.
And that's not to say that they're not good, but relative to their opponent, they're not winning points as the rally extends. And that's a very important thing to be mindful of, not just what you're good at, but what's actually winning you points against this specific opponent.
Just so I have you clear, you're saying Wong Chuqin does not want to engage in too long a rally with Fan Zhengong. Is that correct? Is that what I'm hearing from you?
I don't think that's what I meant to imply.
Okay.
More so, I think he's actually not trying to kill it immediately.
Right.
But he's taking a little bit off for sake of maintaining balance and investing in just sort of being in good position because he's been burned too many times ripping the ball and not recovering.
Pretty well ripped.
Yeah, this is the exact opposite of what I just said. Wong Chuqin reminding me and everybody that when there's an opportunity, he will take it.
Oh, the timing. Yep. Love it. The expression now from him.
He seems to have a good balance. There's just a way about him right now on the court. It is very nice.
Who are you trying to be then?
What? I don't know. Wong Chuqin fan club in the crowd. It's just looking good right now. A long, long way to go, but could be starting something.
None of Fan can have anything to do with it.
Yeah, that was perfectly played. Fan Zhengong recognizing a pattern, and he could feel that it was a ticking time bomb. He was waiting for his moment and then saw a little bit of an opening and just accelerated. He's capable of sneaking those past.
So 4-point lead for Wong Chuqin. Also the number of points he needs here to pull one back.
Very confident counterattack there with the top spin that comes in. Had a good sense of where it was going to be placed. Felt comfortable to stay closed.
Three, eight.
Oh, this is so much better from Wang Chuqi.
So the reverse pendulum serve there used to be the signature that we would see all the time from Fan Zhendong. Left-handed player doing well to work with the spin, though.
Nine, three.
You can just see his trailing left arm there from Fan.
Signature. I was going to say signature serve that we saw from Zhang Jike for years, and Fan Zhendong also executing it quite well, but Wang Chuqin has seen it before, knows what to do. He's done well against it a few times now.
Let's. 9-3.
So Fan wants to wrap it up in four. There's a fair bit to do here. Only once have these two ever had a bagel match. 3-0, Fan Zhendong winning in 2019.
5-9.
Play shots like that, who knows? Reminder again that Wang Chuqin beat Fan Zhendong the last time that these two played, which was about 6 months ago. That was 4-3 that day. Five game points here.
That point just saved him a timeout. If that had been Fan Zhendong's point, there would have been a timeout. Fan Zhendong's reaction to that was interesting. Xiao Zhan watching from the crowd. He's been working with the women quite a lot. Used to work with Zhang Jike as his personal coach throughout his career.
It's almost like he's talking to someone. He's nodding and saying, yeah, yeah, I agree, yeah.
He's talking to someone. He's talking to Xiao Zhan.
10-7.
What do you think? Nah, he's on game point, right? Is he going to do it, you think?
That's a great time to do it.
Think one more?
Oh, I'm sorry. He's on game point. I'm being silly.
Yeah, Wang Chuqin. What do you reckon?
I think he's going to be bold and brave. I think he's going to try to go through it and see. Will it be wise? Only time will tell.
8-10.
That is a shot and a half. Fan Zhendong.
I thought this ball, the touch ball that Fan Zhendong scraped off, bounced twice almost. He scraped it off the back of the table. Racket high in perfect position. So now with the towel break, the problem is his opponent has two serves.
Yeah.
Still two game points left for Wang Chuqin to extend this match.
9. Fantastic stuff from Fan Zhendong. One more serve here, one for Fan. That little break in momentum has worked. Came through just about.
One love.
Fan Zhendong, he's not taking it. He doesn't want to let this go any further. Wants to wrap it up now.
In terms of explosivity out here, springing. He's soft when he needs to be, loosens the grip, chill to keep it tight. And then explodes when the opportunity arises.
I've never heard the word explosivity. I like it.
Thanks. Yeah. Kids don't read too much. You'll have real words. You don't want that. Stay creative.
Well, this is the kind of start that Fan Zhendong has had in a couple of games. And there you go, the momentum. The one point that was won by Wang Chuqin was the game point.
3-1.
This update, by the way, this news just in, explosivity actually in the dictionary. It's a noun. Good times, good times. Wow,
looks like we've got a defensive player. Alert. Oh.
No, I like to lob a lot. I get away from the table. Thank you for recognizing that. I like that.
Did you see he punched his face there.
He was saying, do you mind? I've got sweat dripping in my eyes. Do you mind if I towel quickly?
But I like, he was already reaching for the towel when he was asking that question.
That makes a strong case for it. Makes you really not want to say no.
No. Fan is winning the medium rallies at the moment.
So far this game, that seems to be the majority of them. Right out of the towel break, just down by two now. Wang Chuqin. When's the last time you heard Fang Zhendong that loud?
Yeah. Yeah, he's just increased that, hasn't he?
You know, I recently watched his interview on WTT's YouTube channel, and he was so humble telling his story of how he got into table tennis, and he started seeing some results and decided he might want to pursue it. I mean, it's just so fascinating for the world number one to talk about.
That is a rally of the highest order.
For just one moment, Fang Zhendong leaves it slightly softer on the table. Everything is whizzing back and forth, but watch this. Just a little softer, and Wang Chuqin, way out in front, leaps into it, gets a full step back into the table. Yes, please, more, and thank you for those replays. Yeah. Beautiful shot.
Equally loud response here from Wang Chuqin.
It's funny, I heard you say earlier, of course, they're friends off the table about two players. I think two of the women players, and I thought, well, you never know. There's a lot of competition. And over the years, there have been some interesting relationships. Not everything has been as smooth and fairy tale-esque as you might hope.
Got it! 4-6.
That always fascinates me because we're only seeing one side of it. But who knows what goes on behind those closed doors? You sometimes get behind those closed doors.
I sleep, door closed every night. Not all of them, like the bathroom door sometimes they keep open.
The equation remains the same for Wang Chuqin. He still has to win this one. He has to win the next two.
Yeah, that will be the tale, the mantra for the rest of this match. It'll be one point at a time. But he has no more games left to give in this best of seven men's singles semifinal.
Got it! 7-5.
Every point's been greeted like this now.
Yes, it has, and that touch play, the gamble, paid off. Took a chance and said, I'm going to see if Wang Chuqin can step in and play that. Yong Jin Quinn there, sitting next to, sort of hiding in the crowd, blending in a bit.
Deliver that, Fang Zhendong.
Right back to where it came from. Clever pattern behind the momentum. This is awareness. This is peripheral vision. To watch a ball and think about so many things that are happening to the ball and also process what your opponent is doing and where he is moving, that is some really high processing speed on this computer.
Let's. 8-5.
Three-point cushion now. He's also three away from moving to the final.
Nine.
He's almost there. Fun. points for Fan Jingdong.
The fast feet, the push game. He's gotten here, last point without an attack. Wise play, 1 point away from waiting for the winner of Ma Long and Hugo Calderano.
What a way to win it! Fan Jingdong. Repeat.